Hello everyone, I'm Lander. Welcome to Open Source Geeks. So I have been seeing audience and friends are receiving their StarFive 2 development board. I have tested the beta version before. Now I finally got the official version. So let's check out how the official version are like. This is the VisionFive 2 development board. It has 4 USB 3.0 ports, 1 HDMI port, 2 Ethernet ports, 1 3.5mm headphone port, 40-pin GPIO header, a reset button, and a USB-C port. In the back, there's a port for M.2 solid state, a TF card port. The OS mirror file is in the forum. You can find it on their official website. And the installation is the same as the first gen. Use the Splendid Etcher and burn the mirror file into the TF card. Plug HDMI wire in, TF card in. Why am I in the outside, you ask? I am on my way to StarFive's office in Beijing because I did notice some issues with their document. For example, this has 4 USB 3.0, but in the early advertisement, it says it's 2 USB 3.0 and 2 USB 2.0, and other small issues. But anyway, I will show you how it looks like when I'm there, and how it's like when I play quick on it.
A few inches later,
let's boot this up. It's difficult to play because I can't turn with WASD, and the up and down is in reverse. I'm done playing. Okay, the thing I was having trouble is I was booting it with 4K screen, and this only supports up to 2K at the moment, so I wasn't able to boot it up, and it wasn't mentioned in the documents. Also, for playing games and a lot of other demos, you'll have to install them yourself first, and that wasn't mentioned in the document as well. But I've told them already, they will change the document soon.
Okay, this is our this episode of Open Source Geeks. If you like this video, then hit the like and share with your friends. And if you want to know more about technology stuff, then follow us up here. So see you guys next time. Bye!